There are two constants in my life.
The crossover on Candace scores.
Basketball and my family, especially my sister Lizzie.
She's done more with her God-given abilities than anyone thought she could ever do.
Spending time with her really helps my focus, and that helps my game. Playing with the Mystics, I'm finally closer to home, and being around my family is happiness for me. I feel like I can now truly compete at the highest level and be me.
And a display of emotion there.
Every time we suit up and play a game, it's that adrenaline rush that people live for when it's like a close game and then the crowd is going crazy. Those are the moments you dream about when you're practicing every day in the gym. It's just so cool. I mean, I never want that to go away. This year, we're pushing to win a championship. There's so much work and sacrifice that goes into chasing those dreams, but if the passion is there, you can attain anything.
Delle Donne gonna fire away!
I'm here to work.